consumer model that has the quality of 4K.
That's fantastic.
So it would probably be $1,000 cheaper. So maybe you could shoot it.
We'll make our jump. That'll be our official jump for 2K to 4K.
So what projects are you working on?
We directed a movie called We Gotta Get Out of This Place, which is actually premiering tonight.
We're going pretty soon. And what's the movie about?
It's three teenagers in South Texas. They want to get out of town, but one of them steals some money. They get mixed up with a local crime syndicate. It's a crime thriller. Everything goes wrong.
So you did it together?
Yeah, we directed it together.
Yeah. So co-directors?
Brothers, co-directors.
Co-producers.
Tumble and Brian and Justin, who are also hosting this party with Ruff and Tumble, they're the producers.
Okay. So you guys are selling the
Toronto, and then we were down at Fantastic Fest in Austin, and I don't, no major awards right now, but like.
Oh, you didn't get the memo yet?
No, I didn't get any memo.
Don't tell them yet, they're about to get some major awards. So, is this your first production together?
It's our first feature film.
We've done lots of shorts and music videos together, but this is our first feature film.
We've worked together for a long time.
So, what's the next step from here? Are you going to continue to go direct your own work?
Yeah, I think so.
We're in the midst of trying to put together another feature.
What's
it? We've like five different projects that we're sort of pushing, and we're waiting for to get our whole team together and see what is going to work.
Do you write your own project?
We write outlines, but we usually bring on a writer for the screenplay.
So what advice do you have people following your footsteps and aspiring to be where you are?
Advice? I had a director at AFI. Can I spare a few people that we've come out? I had a teacher at AFI who said the first rule of directing is shut the F up. And I think that's really good advice. Shut the funk up. And I think what that means is just the first job is to listen and to let everything speak to you and not to tell everybody what to do. And I think that's good advice for all directors at all times.
You know, I haven't done this for a long time now. I think it's great advice.
I always think every day I think about that.
I remember when I was 10 first doing this, I knew everybody.
Yeah.
You didn't even have to ask me, I would tell everybody.
You let everything else speak to you. The people, the locations, let it all speak to you. That's what the best idea is.
That's why I stay silent outside. Through my quiet, it's always like basically.
Yeah, but when you hear what's going on inside your head, so with the emergence of the technology moving as fast as the internet, when you see us in fire.
I mean, you just really see, I guess, in the past 10 years, like, more films being done and at, like, really low micro-budget indie level. So I feel like that's just going to continue to even where films look even more polished and more, I don't know, like, look more professional on that level, hopefully.
But I also think, like, the technology is very exciting, but the art has to dictate the choices. The technology can't dictate the choices that you make artistically. And I think you can't let the technology say this is what we're going to do. And I think that's the balance and sort of the dance that goes back and forth with the filmmaking community and the technology community.
Your thoughts on piracy, aside from ships, rebels are?
I think that it is very, very hard to make a living financially in the filmmaking community, especially in the independent filmmaking community. And I think when people expect things for free or don't want to pay filmmakers who are working for years as hard as they can on something, it's disrespectful. To steal things, it's not compensating people for all the hard work they do.
Well, another lines where people actually go to jail or anything, that doesn't necessarily happen to see if they look.
Yeah.
But nobody's doing free car too much these days anymore either.
Yeah.
Fine, but let me know where.
Yeah.
Free lines.
Yeah, but everyone wants music for free, or filmmaking for free, and writing for free. And that's really hard.
So stop stealing. Back with more from AFI. We're telling you like today with Francis. Will you guys be doing this? And you're going to say your names.